looking at liver malignancies, you have to know that there are primary liver tumors, primary liver cancer, which is very rare, and metastasis in the liver, malignancy in the liver, which come from different organs. Most is colorectal, so rectal cancer or colon cancer, which spread into the liver, which seed their metastasis into the liver. And here is really the message that these metastases very often can be operated, meaning that you can cure the patient by an operation even though he has liver metastasis. And what you really have to know is you have to be evaluated by a surgeon, by an experienced liver surgeon, well-experienced liver surgeon, because it is tricky, and today we have a lot of possibilities to get rid of these metastases in an operation, during an operation. Often these are also protocols with the chemotherapy in front of the operation, before the operation, or special embolization. You stuck vessels, liver vessels, and look that the liver grows, and then you can resect the liver, even though if it is in the first situation not possible, but you can bring the patient in a situation where you can clean the liver during an operation from all the malignant disease, and this offers a chance of cure. Liver metastases are more than 50% operable, resectable, resectable, and in more than 30% you can reach cure.